Have you ever been blinded by the light of a star? Something similar has happened to a lot of satellites revolving the Earth. We have thousands of satellites revolving around us. Some of them keeps on looking towards our Earth, and some of them keeps on looking at the vastness of the space, trying to figure out if something new is going on. In October of 2022, scientists observed a supernova of unparalleled brilliance, a dazzling burst of gamma rays that occurs perhaps once in every 10,000 years. This cosmic spectacle not only dazzled satellites, shattering previous gamma ray records by a staggering 50 to 70 times, but also persisted for an extraordinary duration. Unlike typical gamma ray bursts, which flash for mere seconds, this phenomenon endured for approximately 7 minutes and continued to emit detectable signals hours after its initial eruption. This gamma ray burst persisted, emitting a spectrum of radiation that included visible light and X-rays. Remarkably, amateur astronomers using standard telescopes could even glimpse this cosmic phenomenon, despite its location over 2 billion light years away. Yet beyond mere observations, this event left a permanent mark on Earth itself. Its immense power altered the ionosphere, significantly increasing atmospheric ionization and catalyzing enigmatic chemical reactions. Such profound effects underscores the unparalleled nature of this event, ranking among the rarest and most enigmatic cosmic occurrence ever witnessed, not just in years or decades, but in annals of the cosmic history. Its staggering power warrants more widespread discussion, given its truly mind-bending implications. If you have reached this far, please consider subscribing. The event was very bright and difficult to see using most telescopes, but using the JWST telescope, scientists were able to see it properly. The sheer magnitude of this extraordinary explosion dominated its surroundings entirely. The gamma ray burst blazed with such intensity that it rendered everything nearly invisible, akin to staring directly at the blinding headlights of an oncoming car without discerning the vehicle or its surroundings. Even 6 months later, the area remained obscured by this luminous beacon. To illustrate its significance, here's a comparison to previous powerful explosions. Such overwhelming brightness precludes the detection of anything else. Even initial observations from the James Webb Space Telescope were blinded by the oversaturation, yielding no viable data. After patiently waiting for the overwhelming brightness to subside, scientists finally began to discern the celestial landscape, although months later, perhaps even beyond 6 months. Gradually, they gleaned valuable data, notably observing indications of supernova believed to have spawned the cataclysmic event. Initially, expectations ran high, envisioning the possibility of the most potent supernova ever witnessed, a stellar explosion steaming from an unexceptionally massive, rapidly spinning star, unleashing energy levels potentially hundreds or even thousands of times greater than a typical supernova. However, the initial observations captured by the James Webb Space Telescope yielded surprising results, or rather, lack thereof. Instead of a remarkable spectacle, what they beheld was a mundane, unremarkable supernova remnant. It bore no extraordinary features, resembling every other supernova remnant catalogued before, suggesting no unusual stellar explosion had occurred. Despite this apparent discrepancy, the scientists remained resolute in their conviction that this event had indeed given rise to the most powerful gamma ray burst in recorded history. Something seems wrong, correct? Perhaps due to initial confusion or lack of clarity, as what scientists initially observed was not the explosion itself, but rather the emitted jets, an inherent characteristics of all gamma ray bursts. Instead of witnessing the explosive event directly, their gaze fixated on the streamlining jets of energy. To illustrate, consider this visualization. Although depicting a neutron star's jet, this shares parallel with GRB jets. However, in this instance, the jets appeared markedly distinct. Unlike the typical dispersion observed in the most GRBs, these jets seemed contracted and exceptionally narrow. This narrowness likely contributed to the formation of an intensely brilliant jet, visibly billions of light years away and enduring for an unprecedented duration. Now, obviously, right now, nobody has any idea why these jets were so much more narrow than unusual and why they seemed to be so much more powerful, lasted so much longer and produced so much more energy than a normal GRB. Despite the lack of answers, this event stands as an extraordinary stroke of fortune. An instance where a remarkably bright GRB emanated from an entirely ordinary supernova, devoid of any heightened power or size, rendering it indistinguishable from its counterparts. It's evident that the uniqueness lay in the jet themselves, suggesting a distinct underlying mechanism. One plausible explanation revolves around the notion that an extremely fast-spinning star may have generated a specific shape and structure for these jets. If the star rotated rapidly with its spin axis aligned toward us, the explosion triggered by the collapse of the star's core into a black hole could have propelled these powerful jets at near light speed. This jet's rapid spin and magnetic field may have collaborated to create an exceptionally narrow jet, in contrast to stars with slower spins and weaker magnetic fields, which would produce more dispersed jets. Though it may have hit Earth recently, but this event has occurred millions if not billions of years earlier. As the space expands, the effects of it has only reduced, but it's still too powerful after all these years. So we're lucky that we're 2 billion light years away.